Welcome to What Gear Reviews, you legendary people. Today I'm looking at a McLaren Edition Klipsch True Wireless Sports Earbuds. They are the T5-2, and I've never ever tested out Klipsch earbuds before. When I used to work in Harris Technology, there was loads of really high-end Klipsch speakers, so I am familiar with the brand and the quality that comes with that. And because this is a McLaren edition, I think I should show you guys the unboxing experience, because there's a lot of emphasis on the styling of these earbuds, and they tend to put a lot of effort into the packaging and the materials that come with it. So let's get a look at this thing. So this papaya orange is the color for McLaren. If you guys are into F1, you'll know that this is the McLaren color. This is a very high quality user guide. Very nice. And check this out, who doesn't love stickers? But yeah, I love this kind of thing. These are also window stickers. You could put them in your car if you wanted. And I particularly love this one. I'm gonna use this one for sure on my car. No bullshit. Welcome to the speed of sound. So this is a really nice presentation booklet that explained a bit about the two legendary brands that Klipsch and McLaren are. So that's a nice little addition there if you guys want to get into the background of these two companies. Straight away, you've got the papaya orange here on the ear tips, which is a nice touch. Different styling on each one, which is interesting. I haven't seen any earbuds with two different patterns on the back, but I'm not complaining. I like it. And here we have maybe the most well-presented ear tips I've ever seen. Look at that. Color coded, you got the names, so you can find your perfect fit. And then if you're into sports, you're gonna need these little wing tips to kind of hook them into your ears so they don't fall out. There's a selection of those in there for different ear sizes. And this right here might be one of the nicest USB-C cables I've ever seen. Hey, look at this thing. It's got like, it's braided and it's got the little papaya stripes going through it. Really nice. And they also even send you an adapter, USB-C to USB-A adapter. Nice and compact here. So if you want to convert this USB-C to USB-C to a USB-C to USB-A, look at that. They thought of everything. Safety and compliance booklets. Now check this out. This is one of those added benefits of going for two legendary brands like Klipsch and McLaren. You've got this wireless charger. You can see Klipsch, McLaren on there. Really nice texture. You've got a bit of rubberized stripes on here. So that's gonna keep whatever's on the charger in place. It's not gonna slide around. What a nice design. You've got a button here and a USB-C port there. And here's the actual charging case. And I've never seen anything like this before. We've got carbon fiber. We've got this kind of bluish tint on the clear plastic. You've got this really nice flexible strap here. Speed of sound on it there. You got the branding on the front, but check this out. It's got this kind of locking mechanism. And then inside, there is like beads under here, which are gonna draw moisture out of the earbuds. You've got USB-C charging port here. So if you're not gonna use the wireless charging mat, you can charge it here, but I guess the case will have to be open for you to do it. And this actually comes out and you can replace the beads inside here with new ones, I'm guessing, just by popping this back piece open. I'm not gonna do it right now. Honestly, guys, I've never seen anything quite like this when it comes to earbuds. Look at the lights on these as well. That's so nice. So I've unboxed tons of earbuds and I've tested tons of earbuds over the years. I've never had such an amazing unboxing experience as I have with this one. So many cool things here. That sticker's awesome. The features here, you've even got silicone tips here. The presentation of those tips, amazing. The attention to detail here on the braided cable and on the wireless charging mat, fantastic. History of the companies, user guide is in like a hard back copy. There are so many things to like. And then this case is one of the most unique earbud cases I've ever seen. The fact that you've got moisture absorbing crystals in here is amazing. When it's closed and you seal it, it's like it's airtight in there. That is an incredibly durable case here. And even the band connected to it, it's got little flecks of blue and print on there, speed of sound, and even this has protective plastic on it. So honestly, I'm blown away by the attention to detail here on this product. So make sure you guys are subscribed with your bell notifications on for the full review coming very, very soon. If you want to see these compared to something, let me know what earbuds you'd like them to be compared to, and I will try my best. Anyway, see you in the next one. Don't be late.